Okay. So
you're almost dead.
Yeah, almost dead, and I don't know where we came from or where we need to go.
I think death, yes. Yeah, we need to go that way.
Hold and the gun ready.
Oh my god, she is
moaning. Because I hear
something. Oh! What the fuck? Where are you going?
In the belly.
I know, because I think you don't need to really aim with this thing.
No?
Where is
well,
it?
Well, you shot it in the gut.
Ah, okay. I didn't know it would come from that way. Oh, what?
I think you
die!
Yeah, it's dead.
We shot like all the bullets.
Yeah.
I mean,
well, we couldn't take more damage, so.
Yeah.
Oh!
There's the rest
here we
of
go,
the
but can we have some health packs?
Yeah, instead of health packs, they just give us more
ammo. I can't even sprint decent anymore. She's just limping. Okay.
Fucking tree.
Yeah, because the capture keeps shutting down for some freaking reason.
It's a Mac!
It's a Mac. That's just, probably it.
Just saying.
And we're still dying.
Yep, we are.
And although I feel like it's clearing up the bloodstains for some
reason. A bit. Oh! And the door is shut.
Use his health.
We are coming.
We are coming? Speak for yourself if you're coming.
Yeah. I'm not coming.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Jesus Christ, all these doors.
I'm coming home. Oh, there's something.
There's something in the bayou.
There's.
We have a knife. Camp
fluids. Oh, camp fluids. Now we
have no herbs.
We have no herbs.
We need herbs. Maybe there's herbs in there. Or there's another monster and we are going
to
die.
That is a strange noise.
Oh my god.
It is.
I'm gonna knife you.
What's that?
Corrosive.
Oh, is that for those locks?
Oh.
To burn open the locks? I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back.
Oh, and this
oh,
one?
Oh, there's
maybe
one over here.
Go back.
I'm gonna go back first.
Did we?
Was this one of those doors?
I don't think so.
Shh. Oh.
Oh.
There's one more.
Supply room.
Herbs. Yes.
More bones.
Oh my god.
Corrosive.
This is, oh, we got another one, yes.
Yes,
right.
Corrosive. That's
this,
good.
This, yeah.
That's good. Probably a safeguard, just in case you would open that with your last corrosive and you need corrosive to move on. Okay, so let's go in here. You missed a herb.
Another herb. Oh, herb and herb. We need chem fluids. Ah, this is much better.
Sploosh!
But because okay. I don't think you have any reception here.
Probably not.
Jesus Christ, it's going bad today.
It's going bad to worse. I mean.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yes,
Mommy,
I am.
Evie, I'm not mad.
I mean, that's like perfectly placed.
What did you call me?
She's been calling you Mommy since...
Yeah.
Yeah. Since the beginning.
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me.
Oh,
right now.
No.
Okay?
It's close. We need
Evie. We're right on top of her.
Oh my god.
Where are you, Evie?
41 steps. She failed.
The fuck was that? Maybe the door is open now. Oh my, there she is.
Nope.
Oh!
Evie, wait!
The door is closed, probably. Oh no, okay. Another monster? Oh, no,
Did you find her?
Yes, but
oh,
she
you got
off.
Reception, okay.
She's making more friends, Alan.
Hello?
Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
So he is going to transform too.
Yeah, probably.
What is this gas?
Neurotoxic gas.
Oh.
Dangerous music.
Oh.
Oh, that's two.
Oh.
Well, they need to come over here, so.
Ah, yeah.
Remote bombs. We love him. Oh, we can detonate him whenever we want to.
Think
of the machine gun.
You blew his legs off.
Fuck you!
Is he dead? I don't know, I don't think he's dead.
I think he is.
Knife him.
Where is he going? He's gonna jump. Okay, he isn't. Yeah, he died.
No, he... Yeah, he's dead.
Oh!
Nope, he's dead. They just
didn't make noise. Yeah.
So how many tree bombs? I was kind of hoping that that would kill them instantly, but...
Nope.
You knifed one, I mean.
Badass. Oh, it's on fire!
Jesus.
Oh, there's another one. Where is it?
Fuck you! I think it died. So
okay, that's good.
One bomb and then
two knives. And two knives in the face.
Oh, another one.
No.
He was swinging at you.
Just
so they have to come together. Oh my! Nice, but.
I think that one was just gonna jump.
That's a strong one.
Oh, he's dead.
I think it's still dead though.
Yeah, the bullets didn't splash anymore.
Stop doing that!
Yeah, that's fucking creepy. You think it's alive, but it's really, it's not.
I'm almost out of, I'm out of bombs.
You're out of bombs?
Well, we kinda used them.
Why?
Oh.
Hi!
No!
No! Hold the
us.
Elevator!
Just wait for the elevator here. Why is.
What? 13? Oh, okay.
Yeah, she lost.
Where's the staircase? I mean, where's there an elevator? There's a staircase. For when the elevator
that's
doesn't
one
work.
Hell of a fast elevator.
Yeah, that was a. Back
okay.
to three, I suppose? Because we are at S2, so.
I don't know if you know, but we're still in a videotape.
Yep.
Emergency safety lockdown system
all right.
has been engaged.
Frank
Wow. Mia is strong.
Ooh.
Sorry.
Bless ya. Oh, that's something.
Someone's lunch.
Lunchbox.
Okay.
The ship is going to crash.
So I think this is where Alan is, right?
Nope.
Damn it.
Yeah,
was.
Evie's upstairs.
He's gone.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Yeah. And that alarm is really annoying.
I heard something.
I think that's just the ship exploding.
Okay. I hope so.
That's locked.
Okay, so...
You can use the corrosive thing.
Yeah, we know where the...
That
where the box is.
Here
yeah,
is
there's one over there.
There's... Yeah, indeed.
Just want to make sure.
This has been a while since we've seen the bobblehead.
The ship is making noises. Well, aside from the very loud alarm.
Oh, bombs.
Two bombs. And then the last corrosive on that other box, I suppose.
Yeah, on the other side of this.
Oh, that's a...
It's a heavy one. It's a heavy one.
Woo! That's why the bombs were there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
You can hit...
Oh! Whoa!
That apparently works.
And you didn't take any damage? What?
You can do that pretty close to yourself, apparently.
Okay, that was a good one.
That's good to know.
Yeah.
J Just for those 6 bullets. Oh no. 10 bullets.
Oh, ah, there you go.
Do you lose the bullets when you change mags?
What?
Do you lose the bullets if you change the mag before the...
Oh, no, no, no.
More bombs.
The mag is empty.
2 more bombs. Ah. No, you don't lose the the extra bullets.
Okay, back into the room.
We've been here, right?
Yeah.
Yep. So... did we miss something? What?
Supplements.
Oh, this is...
her vomit?
Yeah. Why are we here?
We didn't check this room.
Oh!
Oh yeah, we did.
There he is.
We did.
I'm gonna freaking
leave.
Well, not leave, I think we're gonna have to go...
around the fucker.
Oh! Oh,
that's true.
Around I'm not both gonna waste, fuckers.
I'm not gonna waste the resource, because I think... yeah, that's closed off, so we need to run around. Fuck, I fucked myself.
Yeah, you're fucked right now.
He's gonna run.
Yeah, now he's gonna do that.
Hi.
Ah, hi. Damn it. Damn it. So
nice
close.
Try.
So close.
So... ah, yes. Alright.
Should have done that immediately.
Though. Yeah.
Because now they can't follow me.
Or do they? I hear something.
Yeah, that's
you.
the other, those 2 are still in that room.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
There's a staircase.
Maybe there's something here. Nope.
A health kit would be nice.
Yeah.
We have no gam fluid, so...
no, we don't.
That's stupid.
Target okay. Acquired. It's this floor, I guess.
Hello? Jesus Christ, that alarm is starting to annoy me.
Yeah.
More than it does anything. Okay, so this is the room where we're at, right? Because
yeah.
That's why we're looking at the video right now.
Yeah, indeed.
Okay, yeah. So...
anything new here? Didn't seem
do
like
you
it.
Have to know something here? Nope, this door is important. Okay.
Oh, that's Alan.
Yeah, just ignore
just gonna,
Alan.
Just gonna look around a bit.
Alan.
Yeah.
Alan. How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
I think he changed.
Where's Evie? I touched her with my Pokeball.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Yeah, that's a very good thing.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts... okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to
mean,
take control.
Mean,
you have to fight
okay.
Her.
Bye, Alan.
Uh-oh, he's... blah.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Yeah, that's good advice from the dying man. Don't touch...
oh my god. He's red. And now he's dead. Oh! Okay.
Yeah.
And there she is?
Yeah. Oh shit. That's on top of us. So this is the point where Mia got infected, probably.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But for some reason she keeps us alive.
So this is still the video.
Yeah, so yeah, it's the memory of... yeah. It's just to jog her memory.
And this is the head and...
but it looks like it, but there's nothing in there.
Not yet.
It looks indeed like that chest we found. But...
with the arm and the head.
So she let us keep the gun.
Yeah.
Well, that's thoughtful.
Very nice. Oh, fuck, it's dark in here.
Yeah, it's dark in here.
What's...
Oh, let's surf on the web.
No, that's the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
No, the video she made.
Because
that's
yeah.
the video with the sea in the background.
Yeah.
And now she's gonna make the very first thing we saw in the game. But there wasn't an alarm playing when we first saw this.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Yeah, you clearly never got that.
No.
Jesus!
That's what we did.
This room looks better. This room looks better.
Let's stay.
Oh fuck!
Monsters.
Just run.
Oh!
We are together forever.
Oh my god! This is so creepy.
I think that's the end of the video.
Oh, no, this. Oh my god.
That's
oh,
where the ship gets ripped apart.
Oh my, the people are falling into the water. Ah, we are going to fall. Whoa. Whoa.
This looks like we're in this on the ocean.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah, we are.
How did the ship get...
It just drifted off. Straight into the bayou!
All two parts of the ship.
Okay, that's some nice air animations.
I think that was pre-rendered stuff.
Yeah, I think so. The explosions were too good.
Yeah. So, Evelyn saved Mia at that point? Because otherwise Mia is dead.
Yeah, I think so. She saved her mommy.
She saved her mommy.
Well, yeah.
Not shaved.
That would be kind of weird. Well, yeah. I mean, like, this isn't weird. Or something like that. Yeah, okay.
Would have been stolen by other organizations.
We are not sponsored.
Hashtag not sponsored. Hello,
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never... A family.
He's not gonna like that.
Be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh!
Jesus!
Oh my.
Mother. Fucking Christ.
I mean, what the fuck?
Oh!
And
save
suddenly
point.
We can save you.
That's like a good idea to save here. I mean, it's like a freaking long time without a save point.
So now we. Yeah, we still have. Yeah.
Shit.
No weapons.
Jack shit.
No weapons. Jack shit.
Yeah.
So this is the room where Alan became a fungus pile.
Yeah, but he's gone.
Oh.
Clearly okay, gone.
Oh. Elevator. Oh.
Stuff.
The box.
The contents have been taken. There's more text here. Necrotoxin? Destroy... Yeah.
Any
subject E-series by the must be first before do this, placing a sample into the necrotoxin container. So we need to place something in here to make the toxin then.
The tissue sample?
Oh! She has
a flashlight.
Okay.
The tissue sample.
We can go in here as well, but... Damn, girl!
You're strong as fuck.
Oh,
fuck.
You need
okay.
a wrench.
Oh.
And we can go up. I'm gonna check that room first.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Hello! So this is the computer room.
Yeah, where we sent the...
Oh!
The recording. Oh!
Oh fuck.
Oh, come on, really?
Machine gun bullets.
Okay. Oh, another door.
Jump fluid.
Jesus Christ.
We can make Haltkes.
Oh.
Gunpowder. We can make bullets.
Ooh.
Can we make... We don't have any herbs.
No.
Oh, we do.
There we go. Oh yeah, it looks broken indeed.
But is it broken? It's not because it looks broken that it is.
Assumption is the root of all evil, and now this thing is freaking... Yeah, we don't have that. Okay, so... I need a gun. I really, really need a gun. I do think the gun is where we started off. Where we ran away from the monsters.
Yeah.
But let's get upstairs. Hello?
If we do this without a gun, we're a fucking pro.
Trophy.
Trophy.
Okay.
Fuse box.
Gun. I need a...
We didn't encounter any fucking bullets.
Well, we found the machine gun bullets. And we can make bullets. Oh, oh shit. This doesn't look good. So this is... helm of the ship?
Oh, yeah. Gunpowder.
Freaking yay.
I really left the gun there, why? Did I?
Yeah.
Sorry for that.
And they're gonna start spawning in. Ah, oh, that's something.
Remote bomb.
But that just doesn't kill them in one hit.
You have a knife?
No. No, we don't have a knife. We don't even have a freaking knife.
We have our fists.
Fists of fury.
So we can fist bump.
Doom fist.
Doom fist.
Oh, for fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there we go.
That's where the money's at.
Oh, god damn it.
There's another bomb in there.
There has to be a lockpick.
Oh. That's the thing for the lock wrench, the elevator.
Yeah. Ship map.
Ship map.
Yeah.
Shitty ship map. There has to be a fucking lockpick in here. Somewhere. I mean, seriously.
Hello. It's me.
You're looking for.
And there's a door.
That's the one we...
Oh, okay.
There was a screen active here, I think, yeah. That's just gonna spawn in things. That's just gonna...
Camera?
Maybe it still works.
Yeah. Why? Oh, fuck.
Change camera.
We're gonna get a jump scare in a minute, aren't we?
We're gonna see something on the camera.
The fuck?
Behind us.
Okay. Oh! Ethan. Hi, Ethan.
I hope I make it in time.
No.
Okay. Bottom level.
Okay.
Ready for it?
Oh, there Jesus! Mother!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Oh!
Yeah, bye.
She's gone.
Wow, she's like the Flash.
Where
I don't think
is
it's.
She?
Fucking hallucination. So that's an interesting.
Oh!
Assumption, so...
So she isn't there.
Yeah, because she keeps flashing in and out of view, but... What? Where is she then? Because she is... She probably started out physical, because you can't escort something that isn't physical, I presume. Oh, Jesus Christ. I still don't have... I'm just going to take that bomb in my hand.
Oh! Did we... Oh.
Herbs!
Yay! Fucking gray.
Can make a...
Oh.
I hear wobblehead.
Yeah, what am I gonna do? Headbutt it?
Bomb it. Just bomb it.
Come on.
I can't even punch it. You have fists, just take it. I can't go through here, so... Yeah, I'm gonna have to activate the elevator.
Yeah.
And that will probably allow us to go back down and get the freaking pistol. Yeah. Okay. Let's pull this open. This looks really, really high.
It is.
Meh.
It is.
Strong ankles. Put that in there.
Oh, it turns by itself.
Magic.
Oh,
woohoo!
Fear
me and my bomb.
My one bomb. Because I don't. I already hear them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that the room where we?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Look, there's the guy you left alive. Great.
Yeah. Well, I left them for you.
It's missing a cable. It's missing a fuse. Lewis! It's always Lewis. Lewis, goddammit, you fucking...
Lewis from the bayou.
The cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're going to have to go ask Dr. Waddle. Waddle?
Waddle.
Waddle.
Yeah, the Waddle, yes.
Waddle.
For it. I need it down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working again. Dwayne
the Rock Johnson.
So, I know where the fuse is. That's the fuse you put in the door to open it up again. Well, so since the enemies are over there, I'm just going to check here first. Because I don't think we checked.
There was something.
This is the floor we started at when we were in the video. Because that's.
I think there was something. There's something on the
gun. The gun is in the lab.
Is he pissing? What is he doing?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
Get in there.
Because this is a safe room.
Yeah. Stuff.
Yeah, what stuff?
No! It's empty.
What stuff?
Yeah, we thought maybe eating stuff, but that's gross. Something. Maybe eaten stuff was in there, but yeah, that's a note.
A note stuff? Note,
that's a note we, yeah.
Yeah, and there, on the bottom, handgun ammo.
I need the freaking gun!
The gun is
it's
on
gonna
the
be, yeah, it's gonna be downstairs.
Next floor!
Just save it, And we only have one bomb.
We don't even, if it's in a box, we don't even have a knife to freaking open it.
Oh, he's gone.
There's a box.
Where the frick is he? Yeah, but I can't open the freaking box.
There was something on the planks.
The knife! The knife!
Yes. I saw something.
We can knife people. You're making like loads of noise. And
I don't care. Not a bomb. Well, that's a start.
Watch out, because the thing is here.
Yeah, he's here somewhere.
I'm scared.
He's gonna be behind this corner,
I'm just gonna go downstairs. Assuming that's where the...
Oh, there he is!
There they are.
Nope!
Crouch!
Nope!
He's gone!
Fuck you!
He's not gone, he's just
waiting. No, he disappeared.
Yeah, he did the splooshy.
So what are we going to do?
Probably start running like an idiot,
but
like before.
We are. We cannot go up again.
So you're gonna do what I did, but you have a knife.
I have bombs.
Yeah, you have bombs and you have a knife. I didn't have that. I had shit.
Look. Bye. Did he?
No, he didn't trigger.
Bye.
Knife him.
Knife him in the back. Yeah. Now he saw you.
I think he did.
And now he's gonna come behind you.
Get over here, you asshole.
That would be nice.
There's something behind me, probably.
Yeah, probably. No.
Oh, come on.
Really? Can you?
I can pick it better.
Oh!
Again. That is good. That is really, really good. So this...
It's a room.
Okay.
It's open.
Probably filled with supplies.
Psychostimulants. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that all in my head? I woke up at 19:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below. Maybe a riot. He looks pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. Must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, huge, shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of those creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti.
That's one of the crew.
Yeah, first Met aid.
Something like the gun now, please. This doesn't look. Oh shit! This was open the entire time. Jesus Christ! Close it. So those things are pretty much deaf. Give me a gun.
Letters.
Another note.
Dear Janet, hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here, day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. You weren't overthinking this. I did pick up psychostimulants, so maybe...
Yeah.
That's something. More bullets!
No.
Oh, whoa! Oh, shit.
Watch out for the monster.
Shit. Oh!
We have it.
Yes!
Move!
Oh, there's a backpack. More.
I can't close this door. Machine gun bullets, herbs, more bombs. I can assume there's nothing in there. More corrosive.
More items.
Why the fuck? I need items, not the ability to carry more items.
Oh, on the right. Over there. Oh, that's one
there's
guy.
That's the room where the guy was.
Oh.
That's the monster.
We are probably in here. Oh.
I think there's
there
something
he is.
In here.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Dead.
Okay, he died.
That was new.
Chem fluid.
Where's the gun?
So this was the room where you
were.
So
confused.
No gun in here.
So there's nothing in here.
Oh!
Did I get it?
What? No!
Yeah.
Now you have.
That's bomb out!
I just freaking nuked the place. I just don't want to stop yet if I... don't have a gun. I don't want to start the next episode without a freaking gun. So there's probably one more because there was one on each side.
Yeah, and there was a walking
up.
What? Isn't that the hole we came
through?
That's the
elevator.
Yeah. There's gonna be one over here if I'm... Nope. Mistaken, but if I could...
Oh! What was that?
This looks like...
A cool place.
Yeah, so this is definitely a room we needed to go into.
Oh my god!
And a save point.
This is the gun.
Finally.
Jesus Christ. So I'm gonna save and then kill that thing and then we're gonna end it. Okay, let's just kill that thing. Or is there? I heard something, right?
Yeah, in this room. I think it's in this room.
Yeah, but... Do we need to go in here? I don't think we even need to go, because we need the fuse.
Yeah, we just need the fuse. No, we need to go to 3F for the wire.
Yeah, the wire.
And then we need to bring the wire, take the fuse, and get the thing started.
Let's just quickly check here then. No, what's gonna... I want to end it, right?
And now we're gonna go up.
But we could get to 2F with the elevator as well.
Here's 3F.
There's a
noise. Yeah, there's definitely monsters. I'm just gonna check.
4F. No, it's 3F we need. Here's the wire.
And the monster. Oh! So
this is the room with the... Are you sure it was 2F?
3F, yeah. Check the notes.
No, wasn't it Dr.
3F sickbay, yes. You're right, you're right. It should be around here then.
Yeah. Because we took the elevator, but...
Oh, we have the corrosive now to open that door.
Oh, yes. That will be it.
Oh! Oh! What?
That was in the face.
Is he dead?
No, it's one of the sword guys.
Right. Oh.
Just underneath his chin.
There you go.
Just roll over and die.
And then put this in. Because this is the hallway that was completely fucked up when we...
Yeah.
Wow, this door doesn't even react.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Ooh. Yeah. It is fucked.
That's where she... Because there's the other side of the ship, so... I don't know how that got completely into the bayou then, but...
Another monster?
No. So this must be the sick bay then?
It looks more like a toilet.
I hear gooey noises.
Yep.
That's a sick bay.
Oh, this looks nice. Oh, there's something on the table.
I don't trust this for one bit. Corrosive. That's the safeguard.
There was...
Yeah.
Oh, it came.
There was something.
He exploded the bomb. Shit. That was my last bomb.
Really? Oh my god, it's a big motherfucker.
Oh, he was vomiting on you.
Oh, Jesus, I don't even know where this is going.
Yeah, I mean, I would start to find out.
We're gonna die. I'm dead.
What the?
What the fuck?
Okay. We didn't even take the... So, don't put the bomb there.
Okay, just gonna go back. Because we just passed the save point. Not here, but the room before. So yeah, I'm gonna take a little break. So see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.